It isn't our works, good or it's neither the works that we do by resisting bad ideas or the works that we do by engaging in good ideas. Neither of them amount to anything. But what does amount to something is this new creation which God has wrought, which causes us to have His love shed abroad in our hearts by His Holy Spirit, and now the just shall live by faith. Yes. That's what matters. That's what makes a difference. That's what changes things. Are you still with me?
Yes.
Let's go over to 1 Corinthians